This is a 3D graph of your base table. You can check your peaks, your valleys, see where it needs to be smoothed. This is on a NA map for the IROC. To adjust this table, mine is currently set up load and RPM. When it's running, you will have like a little green dot behind here telling you where the engine is at, where it's idling, or where it's running. You go through the area you want. You can smooth it, you can up it by percentages, or just whatever raw data you want. Real easy.